too late. Number two, you didn't report any damages with Carrier. There was no damage to the box or the package material. The carrier was gone.
I didn't win.
Number three, you should
In fact, I'm very disappointed.
Very disappointed
about the thing that was said. Very disappointed how it came out. But you know what? It's a life experience. But I'll tell you a secret. I set this whole thing up just to get on people's court. You know, they say be careful what you ask for. But you know what? It was a good experience. Because the bottom line is that I got the raw footage of what it was that I wanted. So, but you'll see it. I'll let you know. Just stick tuned. Stay tuned to Dreams and Nothing More Than Plans Awaiting Action. And you'll find out about it. So right now, we're waiting for our car. We're going to take our limo ride back out to the island, and we'll talk to you more in the car, right? But I'll talk to you later. Peace. People's court. Some court. It's not for the people, let me tell you. At least not this person. I'll talk to you later. So, I'm going to thank Alan Zay for helping me out with the video. She didn't get a chance to say anything, but that's okay. It was all good. All right, we'll talk to you in the car, right? So we'll be right back. Ciao.
What's going on?